guys, thank you so much for joining me. My name is Patricia Olesia with Wholeness Mommy. I'm so excited to be here as usual. Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about the easy and profitable jobs you could do from home, easy and profitable stuff you could do from home. At the moment, because of COVID, people are home and all that, so some of the jobs, some of the simple jobs you could do from the comfort of your home that could earn you real good money are the ones I'm going to be talking about today. So please stay tuned and watch the video until the end, and then please don't forget to subscribe. So let's dig in. First and foremost, blogging. This is something that I do myself. I love doing it, so it's the one I'll talk to you guys about first. Blogging is an easy thing that you can easily do. Starting a blog is quite easy. I'll be discussing with you guys in the near future about how to start a blog, how the easy ways of starting your own blog. And then I'll also be talking to you guys how well to earn from blogging. But blogging is the first and the easiest way to start to do something at home and earn good money. However, point to note, the money is not just going to come out of a blog. It's something that needs dedication, and it's something you must really be passionate about, because if you're not, you're going to like write two blog posts or write three or four, and then you're like, I'm done, I'm tired, and you lose focus and stop doing it. But if you have passion for writing, if you have passion for it, it is something that you could easily do from the comfort of your home, and it will earn you very good money. The second one would be creating YouTube videos, like the one I'm doing right now. Anyway, creating videos on YouTube is really good and profitable. However, it does not earn money easily. Like, money just doesn't come out after 2 months or something. It's something that needs patience. You start your YouTube channel, produce your videos, and then attract people towards you, get subscribers, and then with time YouTube starts paying you. However, I will still be talking to you guys about an easy way of starting your YouTube channel and then driving traffic towards you and all that in the near future. So creating a YouTube channel another thing that you can do from home and earn good money. The third that we can talk about is buying products in bulk and selling them online. This is something you can do. Like, you buy products from like suppliers online, if you know about them, because the one I can really talk to you guys about is Alibaba, because I've used it as well. So you buy products in bulk from suppliers, and then you find ways of selling them online. You could easily create your online shop, like via Shopify if you've heard about it. Then you can also use Bontia if you've heard about it, as well as Amazon. If you can sell your products, like if you can become an Amazon seller and sell your products via Amazon, that's something that you can easily as well do. Selling homemade products, depending on what you can really produce at home. For example, if you're good at baking, you could make cakes and sell them. If you're good in craft, you could make craft stuff at home and then also sell them. That's something that you can easily do at home. Teaching online classes. Like I talked about the online offering online services, teaching online classes could also be something that you could easily do from home. Like if you're a teacher, well and good, you're really good to go. But if you're not a teacher, you could as well teach online classes. Like, you could, depending on what you're really experienced in, like if you're good in business, if you're good in a specific field, you could find platforms that can really employ you to offer those classes to people who need them, like students or just people who need those services, like those classes, and then you teach those classes. One that I can really, really recommend is VipKid. VipKid is like, it's a platform where you can teach kids in China, like teach China kids English. It's something that I can really recommend if you could check it out. It's a platform that you could easily go and offer like teach online classes. The other that we can really talk about is writing and selling ebooks. Depending on your experience, you could as well write ebooks. Like, you don't have to really have experience in something, but if you just, even if you're just home and you have that experience in taking care of your kids or taking care of your home or something, anything that you really do and you feel you have great knowledge of it, there is someone else out there who needs it. You could easily write an ebook and then sell it online. The good thing about writing ebooks is that after writing it, the only thing you need to do is market it, and if you start getting buyers, money starts flowing in. That's how good and profitable writing ebooks is. Starting a bookkeeping business. Are you an accountant and you're home looking for a job? I have a friend of mine. She was telling me how she's looking for a job, but she's an accountant. Are you an accountant and you have this experience? Why not start a bookkeeping business? This is something that you could easily do, because so many companies are looking for bookkeepers. Like, people don't have employees at the moment, so many companies are looking for people to help them with bookkeeping. So if you have this kind of experience, if you have this kind of knowledge, starting a bookkeeping business is something that you could easily do. Transcribing audio and video files. Transcribing is like changing the videos and audio into like written content. So many companies as well are out there looking for transcribers. So the easy platforms that you can go to and find this kind of jobs is you could go to Upwork freelancing, and then the other one is freelancing. It's just called freelancing.com. You could go check this out, and these ones have those kind of jobs like transcribing audio and video files into written content. If you can do it, go check it out. It's something that you could do at home. The other that you can talk about is being a virtual assistant. At the moment, so many companies are turning from having physical workers to having online workers. So many companies at the moment are looking for virtual assistants, and so many small business owners are looking for virtual assistants. So check them out on the same platforms for freelancing. It's something that you could easily do and earn real good money from home. It's something I have real detail about it, otherwise I wouldn't be recommending it. Some of my friends are doing it and they are really happy with it. So it's something that you could easily do from home. The other that you can really talk about is working. Of course, this is all virtual assistants, working on podcasts, working as a virtual assistant on podcast, working as virtual assistant on Pinterest. All these are things that you can easily do from home. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you really really liked it, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. And then the other thing, please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done it, and then don't forget to follow us on our social media platforms as well, and checking out our website www.wholenessmommy.com. We love you. It has been Patricia on the set with Wholeness Mommy. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.